Hi there, and welcome to this video. I'm Marlene Christensen, and in this video, I'm going to share my top 10 funny marketing jokes, and I'm guaranteeing you that it will crack you up, so you can have a very funny day today. Let's get started with the first one. Now, I'm on my blog here, and let's just scroll down because I have them right here. So, funny marketing joke number one, get ready. Why do SEO experts love shopping at Whole Foods? There's a lot of organic content. Aha! And of course, only marketers will love this because it is marketing jokes. If you don't get it, look up what organic content is. Get ready for marketing joke number two. What do you call a landing page on a tropical island? It's a destination URL. Yay! Yeah, and a URL, of course, is the address to the page. So let's get ready for marketing joke number three. How many marketers does it take to screw in a light bulb? None. They have automated it. And of course, as marketers, we love automation. Funny marketing joke number four. If a marketer and an IRS agent were both drowning and you could only save one of them, would you go to lunch or read the paper? Oh my God. I don't know if I think this is quite as funny as the other one, but you have to have a little bit of self humor here. And there is some people who don't like marketers. And that is because some marketers don't know that marketing has to do with giving value. It has nothing to do with being a sleazy salesperson. So let's move on to marketing joke number five. What is the safest place to hide a body? The second page of Google. Yeah. Have you ever gone to Google's second page? It rarely happens to me. So I suggest if you do have some kind of body you don't want anybody to know about, it is a good place to hide it. Let's go to marketing joke number six. A SEO copywriter walks into a bar, bars, tavern, pub, pubs, public house, Irish, bartender, drinks, beer, wine, liquor, you name it. Yay! It is perhaps a little bit more funny when you read it. And I think it's quite good. So we have funny marketing joke number seven. Why did the woman dump her marketer boyfriend? Well, lack of engagement. Yay! Because of us marketers, we love engagement. So let me just take this time to ask you, if you have any funny marketing jokes, put them in the comments below so we can share it with the rest of the world and make sure everybody is having a fun day. And moving on to funny marketing joke number eight. Why did the marketer get off the trampoline? Well, he was worried about his bounce rate. Hey! And of course, bounce rates aren't that good, but if you write good content, it shouldn't happen to you. Let's go to funny marketing joke number nine. What do religion and paid search advertisers have in common? They really want to convert people. Yay! And I don't know about you, but I think I would rather be converted by a good marketer than some religious guy. But that's just me. Let's move on to the last and final funny marketing joke, number 10. How do you get people to notice you online? You have to really make an impression. Yay, funny. I hope you enjoyed these 10 funny marketing jokes. And as I said before, if you have any other jokes that I haven't mentioned here, leave a comment below and share it with the world. And I'll look forward to seeing you in another video. Bye for now.